see a little bit.
I got it at Jimmy's. I got it at Jimmy's.
This is 32 Willowbrook. You can tell what? There's a number there.
What?
And there's a number there.
What?
And this is the front door.
What?
Minnie, this is probably the only time you'll be on screen here.
Come on over here. I want you two girls to stand in front of our sign. Today is October the 8th. Come on, Locke. Go over there and stand with Dan. Notice the added reinforcing of a paper cup and a soda can.
Maybe you want to talk about the Eagles game today.
Eagles just won a fabulous game. They beat them in daylight out of the Dallas Cowboys. They scored a touchdown with 4 seconds left to win the game by 1 point.
Incredible.
It was incredible, yes.
And this is your son's second game he watched with his father, huh?
Yes, it's his second game. He watched the Monday night game that they won, but it was a good thing we didn't get to see the other game that they lost.
There she is.
Daddy!
Yes, La?
Hey, Mama!
Who are you? You're the Cookie Monster. Let me see. Show the camera.
Put it on your face and look at Daddy.
Show me.
Daddy.
Oh, how pretty. And I'll have to show you Zach like this. Let's see, where is he? There he is. He's on my shoulder. He's falling asleep.
Our company is one of the largest structural engineering firms in South Florida. Our firm opened its West Palm Beach office in 1985. William C. Mignona was asked to assume the position of president and managing principal in 1988.
At O'Donnell Nicarado Mignona, we believe in prompt, personalized professional service, which is absolutely essential to our success. We work in close coordination with architects all along the building process to make certain that we get as economical and as efficient a design as possible. We respond quickly to clients' concerns and are always available for consultations.
This is Christmas 1989 in our new house, the first Christmas in our new house. And we're going to read the story, the Christmas story. It was the night before Christmas.
Mommy, can I read that book?
Sure.
Myself?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
You want to read this one, Santa's Toy Shop?
Yeah.
Now you read it to us.
Lauren, Danielle's going to read you the story.
Danielle's
going to
read it to us.
You're not going to
read it. Dan, give me the book. Stop being a nerd.
You
read
it. I don't even want to read it.
What are you
doing?
This is life the way it is.
Santa's Toy Shop. Patty, you're filming.
I'm not going to.
You're filming.
I don't have my finger on the thing.
You don't have to keep your finger. on it.
I thought you did.
No.
Well, it kept going off if I didn't keep my finger on it.
It's still on. You want to shut it off?
Good night, Danielle.
Good night, Daddy.
Tomorrow morning, go to sleep. Tomorrow morning is Christmas.
I told her.
I said she makes me want to cry.
Mommy, let me tell you something.
She looks like a bride.
I think it sits up top, doesn't it?
Take it out.
What?
Take it out. See, you take this thing. No, not on your chin. No. Come on, turn around. You tried, right? You can't even see it in the front
pad,
the crown.
You can't?
No. Oh, that looks so pretty. Put it over her face. Let's see what she'll look like as a bride. Look at her.
Let me see. Is that a bride?
Here.
My goodness.
The bride.
All dressed in white.
We shed that day.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I wish my mother was here.
I know.
And the mother looks so beautiful, too.
How dare you. I miss you.